So let you roll. Come on. Father's dead. Let's go. Apple cellar. Wait, Cousin Piggy's out there.
Up here right now. Hurry up.
Niles falls at 3 miles. See, like it's all like it's full, like it's Niles.
Little Pitchers has got big lips. Where you been?
Around.
Hi, Uncle George.
What say, Skipper? Great day for the race, isn't it?
What race?
The human race.
Come on time.
What's got into Mrs. Rowe? I never heard such a caterwauling. Thank God I don't have to work for that crazy old thing.
There's one of my sunshine boys now.
Hi, Aunt B.
Listen, why don't you boys set up the card table in the parlor where it's cool and play mahjong?
Christ, Valeria, kids don't want to play mahjong. Summertime. They want to go ride old Lady Rowe's cow. Or is that other nonsense?
Meow.
Oh, George!
Russell, you better go hose off or you're going to catch flies. Hey, Ryder! Turnerville trolley's leaving. Niles, go tell that brother-in-law of yours to get out of here. We're both going to get fired.
Yowza!
Yowza, 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 yowza!
Hi, Ryder. Hi, sis.
Hey, kiddo.
Eight. I swear you kids must think I'm running a restaurant around here.
What's playing at the movies?
Bet we saw it.
I bet we didn't.
We saw it. Naughty Marietta and Murder in the Blue Room.
Come on, Ryder, rise and shine.
Come in! You take care of the son and heir.
It's not gonna be a boy, it's gonna be a girl, I told
you. I know you told me, but you don't say how you know.
He knows. Last year on Mother's birthday, he predicted a storm. What did we get?
Hail!
Hail Columbia is what somebody's gonna get if they don't eat. Eat!
Ryder!
Oh, honey, bring home some sarsaparilla. I have a craving.
God, pregnant women.
Can I tune in?
Sure.
Yowza, it's gonna be a girl.
You witch.
What's in the oven?
Them is your grandmother's surprise. Eat!
Alexandra's ready for lunch.
Yes, ma'am. I know.
Let me take it up.
Well, you're going to have to sit with Mrs. Alexander. Make her eat, otherwise she won't touch a thing.
Niles, put the paper under my arm.
That'll only upset her.
Tell Mother I'll read to her later.
All right.
out.
Pete? Did you eat?
You know we're not supposed to. What's that? That's Grandpa Perry's ring. And it's supposed to be buried. I'm going to tell. You just wait until my dad gets home. You just see if I don't tell.
Helen, you saw the ring. I know. Don't worry, little brother. He's gonna tell Uncle George.
No, he's not.
Here, you can have the ring back. This too. Take him.
I don't want him, though. I gave him to you.
Now, come on, little brother. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Mother, you came down.
So I did. Are these for me?
Yes, just for you.
How lovely. From Ada's garden?
Mm-hmm. Mother, come and sit. Please sit and talk.
But I'm not dressed.
No, we'll see. Just the two of us.
All right.
It's all right, Mother. Please.
No. I can't. Not today.
What have you been doing today?
Oh, reading as usual.
You still reading The Good Earth?
Forever The Good Earth.
The librarian says you'll get Anthony Edwards. Maybe Monday.
Monday? How was today? Wednesday. I hope the ashes went out.
It's Friday, fish night, and it's summer. No ashes.
Of course, how stupid. Your birthdays are in March. I remember, you and Holland both got those cowboy outfits with the fancy stitching on the boots and...
Some stuff. It was Father's. Mother, are you okay?
Yes, of course, darling.
Niles, I need a spool of mercerized cotton. Now, can Russell borrow your bicycle and go to town and get it?
Sure, Aunt B. Only it's got a flat.
Okay, borrow Holland's then.
Sure, Aunt B.
Thank you, dear. Russell! Russell! Russell, where are you? Answer me!
Babushka.
Dobry dzień. What are you doing there all by yourself? Did you fish?
Not yet. Summer sure is long.
Life is long, child.
I hate shad.
I prefer the roe.
Roe? Like polywog eggs.
Such a face, Tushka. You are a clown. Why do you boys not play together?
Helen doesn't like Piggy Lickadoo.
Does he not? Perhaps summer is long for Russell, too. Why doesn't Holland like Russell? Child, answer me.
Sometimes
really follow the sun all day?
A Russian superstition, perhaps.
You miss Russia, don't you?
Sometimes. But God does not mean that we should miss too much what he takes from us. Besides, now I have other sunflowers.
Ada, you got me something else today? Bigger than a flower? Please, let's play the game, the great game.
The great game, is it?
Please, please.
Very well. The great game it shall be. Get you some root beer.
I'm gonna get you shit. Lots of rope for you.
I'm king of the mountain. Ah!
I'm sorry, boy. I'm so sorry.
It's all right, Mr. Angelini. It wasn't your fault. It was an accident. To be able to go to the fireman's carnival? Geez, why not? Ada says we're in mourning again.
Ada says.
There's 7 years bad luck. See what Ada says about that.
Yourself to the mustard. Big, fat, and juicy Coney Island Red Hot. 10 cents.
All drinks, folks.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, come over. Look up close. Let me tell you what you're going to see on the inside. From the four corners of the world, at a great expense to the management, we have brought together some of the most unusual attractions ever seen under one roof, and all for the price of one admission. You're going to meet Big Bertha, 450 pounds of beauty on the hoof. Yes, sir. She shimmies, she shakes like a bowl of jelly. And as an extra added attraction, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring to you nature's cruelest trick. The hydrocephalic baby, ladies and gentlemen. Plus Mr. and Mrs. Katz, which proves
Niles!
That big things do come in small packages.
Come on!
Plus Bojo the dog-faced boy. Plus the two-faced man. All on the inside, ladies and gentlemen. All for the price of one admission.
We're going to get caught! Damn it, Niles, come on. Oh, damn!
Thank you.
How do you know this?
I played a game on him and figured out the trick. Colin didn't believe me, but I really did. It was easy. I mean, sometimes it's so easy, it doesn't seem like I'm doing it at all.
It is a special game for special people. My babushka taught me and I taught your children.
But sometimes I don't know how I do it.
Of course you know. I've told you there is no trick to it, just imagination. But do not play the game too much, Tushkada. There are other things in life besides the game. And children should play with other children.
But I like to play with Holland.
But you should make other friends.
Oh, Holland's my friend. Sing to me, please.
Спи, малютка, мой прекрасный, баюшки-баю, тихо смотрит месяц ясный в колыбель твою. Now it is time for all good boys to be in bed.
Butterfly kiss.
And tomorrow, it will be time for all bad boys to make apologies to Mrs. Rowe. I saw her today. And in the morning, her damaged preserves will be replaced in person by the one responsible.
I'll tell Holland.
Please be sure he understands. Spokojne noci.
Spokojne noci.
I'm coming!
That's new, madam.
What is this? Halloween?
This is for you.
For me? What is it?
For the pickle lily I broke.
Pickle lily?
And I came to apologize.
Oh, I remember you. Well, where's the other one?
Niles won't come. He says I broke it. So I had to apologize.
I accept it.
May I come in, please?
You want to come in?
Yes, please.
All right. You can come in. My, my. You boys have grown so. Here you are.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're musical. I play the piano.
I can do tricks, too.
Well, what kind of tricks?
Shh. I'll show you.
What are you doing there, Holland?
Shh. It's better left.
Very mysterious, aren't you?
Shh.
You're not gonna put a rabbit out of there, are you?
No. Guess again.
Nature's way. Every bird, every tree, every flower in its time.
They put you in the ground.
As we come from the earth, so we are returned to it.
I had to think about that.
When I was very young, like you, I was frightened of death too. So to set my mind at peace, my babushka told me when it came time to die, I must not be afraid. I must look for an angel who would come from paradise. And this angel would smile and fold me in her beautiful white wings and carry me off to heaven. Babushka called her Angel Svetlava Dnya, which means the angel of the brighter day. And from that time, I was no longer afraid of death, you see? And when I came here and found this church, this angel became for me the angel of the brighter day, you see?
Do you still believe she will come?
Yes.
Will the angel come for me when I die?
If you believe, then surely she will. Thank you, Mr. Clipper. Thank you, sir. Alexandra.
The Chandelini, time for you, Clippers. Thank you, Mr. Angelini. Here's the Infinity Universe. At last.
Thank you. It's positively gargantuan. It'll take me all summer to read this.
I'll read to you.
When you were younger, I used to read to you too. Now you read to me. What was that story you both used to love so? The one about the pig that got roasted with an apple in his mouth, poor greedy thing. One of Holland's favorites.
That was Piggy Lookadoo. Brown's Wolfie was the story of the changeling. You know, the fairy tale about the elf stealing the baby.
It's a horrid story. I don't like things like that. What about Uncle Tom's Cat?
Terrific! Liza crossing the ice carrying a baby. The dog's chasing her in the silent green with his whip. And Topsy's eating watermelon. And Lily Eva dies and goes to heaven. Remember?
I remember. And you said to me, Mother, what did you do in the Civil War?
Are you hoping?
Yes, darling, I'm hoping.
Everything is going to be all right now.
Everything's going to be all right.
Guess what?
What?
We're gonna have another show in the barn this summer. A maga show with a trick.
What kind of a trick?
I can't tell. We want to be a surprise. Oh, I have a present for you.
Another present?
Close your eyes. Come on. Which one? Left or right?
Left.
Wrong. Open it. You have to warm them up. It only takes a second. They're Mexican jumping beans, Mother. Don't you think they're cheerful?
Yes, very. Niles.
Hmm?
Do you know what this is?
Sure. It's a family crest. A peregrine falcon. Peregrine for Perry.
Like the weather vane?
Mm-hmm.
And the ring?
Mm-hmm.
Here comes the vegetable man! Corn and beans! Corn and beans! Sugar touch time! I gotta get Mr. Breeze Hooper a rub of conniption.
Don't you dare track dirt yet. I just washed my linoleum.
Thank you, Niles. That sure wet my whistle. Wait
a minute here. There, Mr. Pretty. Now where are you going?
Swim it!
You know, I've been wondering all week. Your neighbor lady, she go away or something?
Mrs. Rowe? Uh-huh. That's what we've been wondering.
Well, usually she boils up a mess of tripe on Fridays, and I bring her some dandelion greens for it. But I can't raise a soul. Between you and me, I don't think Ms. Rowe's such a good housekeeper. You wouldn't believe the smell over there.
Let me have a couple of cukes.
Huh? Swiss chard's nice today.
Mrs. Alexander don't like Swiss chards.
Going for a dip. Be back soon.
Thing you'd like to see before you die?
The last thing? I mean, if there is one very last thing you could wish to see before you die, what would it be?
Listen, if I was dying, I'd be too busy doing just that. And so would you.
I'd wish to see her.
See who?
The angel. You know, it is angel in the church. Just before I died, the angel would swoop down and take me in her wings, carry me off to heaven. That's what Ada says.
How do you know she wouldn't take you to hell?
Angels don't go to hell. Only bad people do. Gonna do it, and he did. Come on.
Go wash. Put on some clothes.
Right now.
That's a chess.
Where are you going?
To Mrs. Rowe. She's alone over there. May have taken sick.
Can I come?
Not sure.
Char, don't look. Run, go get your Uncle George. Tell him to call the constable.
She's dead.
Who?
Oh, oh, Lady Rowe. I mean, Mrs. Rowe. It says, come.
Oh, my.
They call the constable.
George. George, come here. George, Mrs. Rowe is dead, and Ada's over there alone.
I'll be right there.
Evelyn, it's Tori Gannon. We've had some more trouble over here. Can you locate the constable for me? When you find him, have him come to Mrs. Rowe's house out on the Valley Hill Road right away. It's urgent. Thank you.
I told y'all. I knew someone'd find that stuff. God damn it, Niles, I told y'all. You said you never find him? You said put him in the desk. You said you never come in here. Never mind what I said. She found him, she's got it. She's got it, little brother. And you better get it back. Get it back. Father's ring. I gave it to you. It's not hers.
Yeah, but it's supposed to be buried. She knows that. What are we gonna do? I told you what to do. Get it back. Mother. Mother, come away. Mother, please. Please, Mother. Mother, you hurt your hand. Oh, Mother, you found a tobacco tin. I'm sorry.
Niles, what are you doing with Father's ring? It was supposed to have been buried.
Yes, Mother.
Tell me, Niles, please. What are you doing with the ring?
It's mine.
Yours? How can it be yours?
Helen gave it to me. He did, Mother, honest.
When did Helen give you the ring?
In March.
March? When in March?
After our birthdays. We were in the front parlor.
Did he give you this too?
Yes. I gave it to him. I'll give it back, Mother.
Spell.
matter, little brother? Leave me alone. Mother's gonna be all right. She'll see.
She can't walk anymore. She can't even talk. She's paralyzed.
Who's sick?
Everybody. You heard the doctor.
What does he know? She'll get better. We can see.
It was just an accident.
Are you all right, child?
Yes.
I do not think so. Tell me. Tell Ada, please.
I get scared sometimes.
What frightens you?
I don't know.
Sometimes we are frightened of things we do not know. But when we speak of them, we see there is nothing there to be afraid of.
He's there.
Who?
Holland. Holland scares me.
Niles, this is Holland's harmonica, is it not?
Yes, he said he lost it.
Do you know where I found it?
No.
At Mrs. Rowe's house. Do you know how Mrs. Rowe died?
She had a heart attack.
Did Holland go to visit her that day?
He went over like he said and apologized.
And?
And he said Mrs. Rowe gave him cookies and lemonade. It was an accident, honest. He didn't mean to. It was just a game.
Go on.
It was matter. Because she told on him. So he played a trick on her with a rat. Scare her. I told him. Doesn't need to be bad, but something.
Stop it.
It's true. He's bad, but it doesn't need to be.
Enough now. I shall not hear anymore.
No.
Child, tell me what you see.
No.
Look there and tell me.
No.
Very well, then. Play the game with me. Please, child, play the game.
I don't want to play the game. Please.
You must. Tell me.
is it like?
Cold.
What else?
Dark.
Dark how?
Dark. Like the apple cellar. It's a prison. I can't get out. It's locked. I want to get out, but I can't.
Tell me what you see.
I see a box. Black. Handles. The box is wood. Mahogany.
Go on.
It's a coffin.
Go on, further.
I see a face.
Whose face?
I don't want to.
You shall. You must.
Holland! Holland! Holland, help me, please!
Say the truth now. Out loud, so we shall both hear it. Holland is dead. Remember, on his birthday. He is dead, Miles. Remember. Remember. All right, child. Oh, child, I'm so sorry. But you had to see the truth. It was only a game. We were playing a game, you and I, like all the other games we play. Only the time has come for all the games to stop. It is wrong, you see. Dangerous. Oh, my Dushka. I could not bear to see you so unhappy, to watch you all alone, so I pretended with you. I pretended Holland was alive because you wanted it so. I thought in time such fantasies would pass and you would come to see the real world.
Have I seen the real world yet?
Tatushka. I know it now. Your world is very real for you. Only I could not see. Perhaps I could, but I would not see. It was wrong of me to want you to play the game. The wrong was mine. Because I taught you. Oh, God, I have done this thing. I did not know how far it had gone. It was only because I loved you.
Do you still love me?
Child, I
have not loved your mother more than I have loved you. There is nothing in my life I have loved more than you. Nothing.
Everything is different now.
It is different now. Nothing can ever be the same. Not for any of us. Everything has gone too far. It must stop now.
Are you going to send me away?
Away? Why? Where would you go?
Away.
No, Tushka. You shall never be sent away.
We'll be together always.
Always. Always. Oh. But no more games.
Oh, that's sad. Isn't that sad, little brother? Talk to him, little brother. Holland. Think. Thank you.
I know. Take it. I better not. It would get mad. She said to bury it. Ada says the ring is cursed. Ada says. Take it. Holland. It won't come off. It won't. Hey, wait. I've got an idea. Come closer. So worried for a little brother. I thought maybe you wouldn't come.
Of course I came. What do you think?
Ada says we can't play the game anymore.
No more game? Why?
Ada says it's wrong.
Ada says, what's wrong with playing the game for Christ's sake?
She says it's dangerous.
Dangerous.
Yeah. I'm getting scared, Holland.
What are you scared of?
I don't know. But Ada's right. Something awful could happen.
We can still play the game. She doesn't have to know. We could play it in secret.
She'll know.
How?
Ada knows everything. She can tell what you're thinking about if she wants. If she finds out, it's gonna make her unhappy. I don't want to make her cry again. You don't see her upstairs. She was crying. I could scare her too, Holland.
Look, little brother. Getting scared doesn't do any good. Besides, if you get scared, you're not gonna be able to play the game at all. And I won't be around then.
Don't say that, Holland. We can be together. We can always be together. But don't say that. Cripes. Ever say that? No. Well, sure, if you want me to. But don't say that, Holland. I can't help it. I'm just scared. That's all. I'm scared. I'm really scared. Okay, I'll try. I will, honest. But we better be careful.
Oh, she's my new child.
Oh, you see, a lot of mothers around here.
Oh, that's really nice.
Oh, she has to be now.
Mother. I brought you some lunch. And after you have your soup, I'll read to you. Won't that be nice? I had to take Anthony Everest back. It was overdue. I'm working on a magic show. Trying to make it work. Ada says it's a puzzle, but I'll get it. Oh, the baby's home. It's a girl, just like I said. And she's beautiful. Mother, please don't cry. I don't like to see you cry. Everything is going to be all right. Once you used to read to us. Now it's the other way around. Once upon a time, fairy tales always seem to begin like that, don't they? Once upon a time, there were some elves who happened upon a cottage in a wood. They spied a baby in a cradle. The mother was nowhere to be seen, and the elves, being bad and mischievous creatures, who loved nothing so much as doing harm to others, stole the child and left in his place a changeling, an ugly creature of impish countenance that no mother could possibly love.
Sorry, boy. Leno, he's broke. Leno fix. Leno.
Just let her. Don't you go spoiling her now. We'll bring some ice cream home after the show, Envy.
Thank you.
What's this?
Yankees are playing tonight, normal. Winnie, you sit up front.
Oh, thank you, Ryder. Oh, close that. Don't. The wind's fierce.
Have you seen Niles?
No. Isn't he in his room?
No. Down there.
Playing?
Come up, please. Bring your things. Playing the game.
No.
Ashford One calling Indianapolis ground. Ashford One calling Indianapolis ground. Come in, please.
We're here, Ashford One. Over.
My windscreen's iced over. I'm going to have to come in blind. Can you head me?
We can head you, Ashford One.
Is Mary there with you?
Yes, I'm here, Jack. It's me, Mary. We're all rooting for you.
Atta girl, Mary. Chin up. Buster's here, too.
And I'm going to put you right down, and you're going to go to sleep. Yes, you are. Oh, wait just a minute. You'll soon be in your bed. Yes, sweetheart. Oh, what a pretty girl. Oh, you're so pretty. You're so pretty. Yes, you are.
What is that? What are you doing there? Get away! Get away, you crazy old man! Get away! Get away, you damn fool! Get away! Come on! Get out!
All right.
What is it?
Was that damned Angelini? He scared me half to death right there at that window.
Oh, honey, shush. Oh, shh.
You run along. I will sit with the baby.
Well, he scared her half to death, too. Damned idiot.
Thank you, child. These hands told me this weather was coming. Your mother, put down the netting, please.
Anything under there?
Can't see a thing. Get some light over here.
Doc! Caught in the night. You see what I mean? There's Angelini's ladder right where he left it.
Price is a Lindbergh thing all over again.
Ralph! You fight! Uncle George!
Doc!
Uncle George!
You there!
More cars coming.
Where's Charlie with those other dogs?
That's Charlie's truck now.
About time.
Someone bring a light.
Run off with them.
Where are you?
Where'd you...
Anybody by the boat?
Nothing in here. Nothing.
Child, have you seen Ryder?
Come on, you man. Move!
Go inside, please.
Get up on the
hill. Let me have the ladder. Be careful.
Hold it, man.
Ryder! Ryder!
That Italian took the kid to be miles away by now.
Ryder!
Hey, Dad. What's the matter? What are you doing here?
Where is Ryder? Tori needs him.
I think I saw him down by the pond.
Ryder!
Come on! Move on!
Ryder!
Come on!
Come on up here!
Ryder! Where are you?
Here!
Come on!
Go talk to him.
Ryder! Tori is calling for you. The doctor's trying to get her to sleep. Miles!
Oh, my dear.
Get some light over here.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on, be careful. Come on, get a move on.
Holland. Where are you? Holland? Where is the baby? I know you've got the baby. Holland, damn you, where are you? Holland.
Miles, where's the baby?
Holland's got the baby. He put the pain pills in your tea. And he stole the baby. He's bad. He'll never go to heaven. Holland killed Russell. He took the pitchfork in the hay. He was mad because Russell saw the ring. The ring was mine. Holland gave it to me. Told me to take it. He made me do it with the rose shears. Poor mother. But she found it. Holland pushed her down the stairs.
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Holland wanted the ring. He always did. He killed Father. He pushed the door down on him. Holland! Holland! Where is the baby?
Oh, well, it was a boy.
Please, Holland!
It was a boy. Niles, listen to me. Say it now. Holland is dead. Holland did not take the baby.
No.
Niles did it.
No! 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 No!
Put that son of a bitch on the truck! All right, now, goddammit, talk.
We're gonna
Where's
ask
the
you
baby?
One more time.
We got Angelini over here. We got Angelini over here.
What's the matter with this? I think it's your... My God, my
It's George,
God.
What is it? George, what is it? What happened? George, what is it? What happened?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, no.
Oh, Jesus.
No, 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 no.
Chair, you bastard! Chair's too good for him!
Holland.
me. Find me. Niall Perry. Are you? Are you sure?
Thank you.